I'm doing how to make a Dr. Pepper float. The materials are a cup, a spoon, a straw, an ice cream scooper, ice cream, and Dr. Pepper. First, you get the cup. You scoop 2 scoops of ice cream, or 1, since that one was big. Then you open the pop, pour since that one was big, half, and then put in the spoon and the straw, and you're done.